fire up this Twitch app. All right, well, good to go. Oh. Morning, peeps. So, just back on again, playing some Pinball Arcade. Playing it today, and hopefully tomorrow I can play some more as well. We'll see. That's if I can stay awake. And actually, now that I think about it, I'm actually on fairly early. I was hoping to get on at like 3:30, but today's my lucky day. And anybody else who wants to watch. But like I said before, let me make a adjustment here. There we go. Just sitting a little too close to my Twitch chat. My chat overlay. But otherwise, not much else to say, so let's do. Fire up this controller. And like always, I play random tables, and unless, with a very rare exception, I don't play the same one twice. I have about 110 tables, so it's kind of counterintuitive to sit there and play the same one over and over. So,
I'm tied to the track, and I can't get up!
Some very weak flippers.
Welcome to Carter's Birthday Cactus Scandal.
Damn, blow him a little old head off.
Jeff Weld.
Wow.
Amazing.
Usually I don't make those. I had around them, but never had them.
How about it, friend?
I guess I'll just fall down now.
You dead!
Ricocheted off the bottom right slingshot.
There's a bounty just waiting for you.
Well, I'll go get it, but I'm gonna have to miss this gunfight first, though.
Ready, set, draw!
We're going over the ball!
My god, I actually got it!
Congratulations!
Alright, let's go get that bounty.
Bounty collected! There's a bad guy out there.
Lucky for it.
I'm a bright, shiny silver boy.
Whoa! Three in a row.
Congratulations. Collect your bounty, son.
I've had this happen before, but most every other time I play this game, I almost never hit those yellow targets.
Baba's gonna mess you up.
I always get close, but close only counts in horseshoes and hand grenades.
You dead!
Nice. Flubbed that one good.
Jackpot!
the right loop.
Mother load is lit.
Gotta get the left ramp. So much for that.
Quick draw is lit.
Load is home. Go away.
Thank you.
Okay, left ramp. Like I said, these are some weak flippers.
I'm trapped in the mine.
Polygo squish.
Come back soon.
No chance.
Help me!
Help me! Fathom.
Fathom.
It's a pretty good table, actually, if I can get something going on it. Basically, I really haven't played this one that many times. I do know one of the big G things is a multi-ball. Lock the ball here and up here. Then after you do that, three drop targets here and three here will pop up. You have to take them down in order to release the ball. I don't think you have to do it on both banks. You can do it on only one of them, and then the appropriate ball will fall out. And I'm pretty sure the spinner, if you can get it lit, you can get quite a few points off of it.
Mermaid's trap.
Yeah, there's one.
Dive again.
Try to get control. Almost. Two down. All for the lock. Spinner's lit. Seems you can backhand that spinner.
Mermaid's trap.
Dive again.
Dive again.
Nope. And on this table here, the in lane and the out lane is actually switched. You actually want to go on the out lane now and not the in lane. Look like they're trying to do something different on this table.
Fathom.
And over.
And there's a case for ball save right there. When a ball flies straight down the middle and you don't even know what hit you.
Back and better than ever.
Let's see if he can do simple shit, like hit what he's aiming for.
The stadium is rocked for the big match.
Let's hope he doesn't suck.
Stamina. Skill.
A pulse.
Spirit.
Took a lucky bounce.
Let's take another
look.
I
need to do that. Same for the loop.
It's big go round. He's got a free kick.
Right ramp is still flashing. What round is it?
Goal!
Oh, it's a goal round. major design flaw over here.
Free kick! Free kick!
So much for that.
What I was aiming for.
They can't seem to get control of the ball.
Left loop.
Seen a slingshot here.
Next match, Austria! He scores a jackpot!
And another. I don't know if Rush or not.
What an unbelievable shot! I can't believe it!
Single file down the middle. Left loop. Nope.
It's a match.
Judgment Day.
This will be a short one. Worst ramps ever. Couple that with some fairly weak flippers on this table, too. You have to hit the ball perfect in order for them to go up. Steep as hell here, and this one here is way far back. Yes, believe it or not, I actually have top score on here.
Judgment Day. Direct hit.
Wow, twice in a row. Three in a row. That's the problem. And less so with the right ramp. The left one, if it don't go up, it goes straight down the middle. Really?
Lock sequence initiated. Take your best shot.
Lucky bounce. And I seldom make these.
Fire at will. You missed.
Don't I always?
Direct hit.
That's usually my best shot right there. Right loop.
Lock sequence initiated.
Checkpoint one secure. All the way up. Damn. That's four times now.
Good.
Right. That's how it goes on here, folks.
Mm-hmm.
Victory! This table here is basically a series of hurry-ups. I know one of the key strategy on here. Perhaps more than other tables, getting the bonus multiplier on here is actually pretty important. Because if and when you manage to get all 7 checkpoints, i.e. all the hurry-ups, you get an end-of-race bonus based on what you're on. That's affected by the multiplier, so... Those are the 2 main strategies. And then there's that shot there, you can't see the turtle. You're gonna be seeing that a lot. Checkpoint 1, checkpoint 2, which I'm not going to get to. It's going to be the spinner at the far right.
Checkpoint 2.
Get out of my way!
Got aim for the upper right corner. There we go.
Checkpoint 4.
Checkpoint 4 is the left in lane. Nope. Or I might get it. Nope, it's going to the right. Gotta hit the left ramp. But not gonna get it. I see you can backhand that left ramp. Other than dumb luck, the only way you're gonna get it is you gotta get up here on this left ramp, and then hope to hell you time the left flip to right so it goes up here. Otherwise, the only way to get down here is you're just gonna have to be lucky. Or aim for the right spinner. Then you. There we go. Right target. Hey, Kitaro. Huh? Doing pretty good. Just having some mediocre luck with these tables so far.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
And, I won't be able to play that one. There's a song on this table called The Grange by ZZ Top. If I was to play that table, I wouldn't be able to export this video to YouTube because, even though that song is just the digital part of the pinball table, YouTube will still recognize it as a standalone song and it'll flag my video as copyright, so don't want that.
You cannot defeat me.
Gladiators. I've been getting this table a lot more. For the longest time, I never got this table at all, but I've only played it maybe, this is probably only my 3rd time playing it, though.
Take the challenge,
brave one. So I still know next to nothing about it.
Reign of terror.
My god, it's got a ball save on here.
Special's lit. One cool Gottlieb table. Seems alright of the very little I played of it. No problems getting it up there before. Of course, when I have to make that shot, I don't. There we go.
Calm before the storm.
Oh, three ball, multi ball. That's that purple target. Right next to the upper left flipper. Go.
eyes. Blood.
Ball save. Almost. Well, stop going straight down the middle. I can't see me take it first. Yeah. Actually did pretty damn good. Got close to first. It's only my third time playing this. But yeah. Yeah, Katara, I just thought of that, too. Usually when it says shoot again, it's supposed to be an extra ball. Not here, we saved your ass. But I'm starting to learn a little more and more about it, though. On to the next one.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
Can't play this one. It's too graphics intensive. Tell already the way the whole table kind of stutters.
Join the circus!
Pretty good table right here. The Katara probably knows the flaw than any others that are on here. This area here, this loop behind this green guy's head, it's very dangerous. If it goes from right to left, you gotta have to do the right nudge at the right time, otherwise it goes straight down the middle. Going from left to right though, less of an issue.
Yep. Ringmaster.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Defeat me for the Ringmaster Marvel.
I'll explain to anybody how they work here once I... Oh, ball save. Unbelievable. It kicked in. But the way they... If you're able to look close, there's no traditional... In lane, out lane, it's just an out lane that's right there.
Clear one.
And right there. There it is.
Ow, oh. You make me weak.
Not really.
Clear one.
Damn.
There. Yes, lady, done.
Welcome to the Sideshow.
Sideshow Sam.
This is Sideshow Sam.
It's popcorn time.
Best spot is actually the bumpers. Bumbalone. This is another unique feature, this table. I can't recall any other table where there's an actual mode based on bumpers, or based on a bumper. So much for that.
It's polka time!
Yes. And like before, gonna have to set it to 4-player.
Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time!
Perfect!
It's polka time! Get off the stage!
Yeah, that didn't last long.
Wobble, humble bee.
Multi-ball's lit.
Waffle, Humble Beat! Surprise, Tender Foot!
I forgot what this was.
Waffle,
oh, left ramp. Damn. Extreme luck there. Polka time.
It's polka
time. Well, it sure would be nice to make that ramp twice in a row.
Too bad, thank you, let's play again.
Wow, two in a row. Oh, guess it couldn't be three.
Waffle, humble bee. Shoot on this, folks!
Up one side, down the other. That's pretty much why I have to set this to 4-player.
It's polka time! Wahoo, Bumblebeed!
Yeah, I guess we couldn't hold the goal up there 3 times in a row. Would have been too much to ask of the RNG gods. That shot is through here, and then when it comes out, backhand it up into here. That's pretty much the only way I can make that banjo bonus. Close to that crap. Oh, caught, finally.
I and a guy and a... It's both of you!
God, it went in. It went in twice in a row.
You fall like my grandmother. Get off the stage. You missed me.
Whoop. Got panicky.
You fall like my grandmother.
Heard of on this table.
The prize and the book.
Well, there was my one and only chance. What happened? Hell, now I'm hitting with the damn right flipper. Oh, three in a row. Gonna deflect off this, but apparently not. Thank you.
I'm tied to the track.
Just play this one.
I'm calling the police.
Ghetto table. Al's garage band.
Al's garage band.
Made in someone's garage.
Ditching.
Not to mention you got this, and you got this that obscures the ball. I can't see it when it comes down, which really throws off my timing.
it's the band!
That's the skin! That's the kid, man. Moscow.
Okay, right ramp!
Way cool!
Stitching! Delmore!
It's the band!
Bundy.
Right ramp or straight up on top of that back spinning plate?
Metal monster! Super skin!
Way cool! Back to skin!
Right ramp again.
Back to skin!
Nice, an old multi-ball save. Oh, never mind, we got it.
Delmore!
Don't put your hands out, kiddo. Moscow.
Delmore! Oh, it's the band!
Can we start multi-ball? Better get the hell up there.
Twisted!
Chicago.
Back to skin. Metal monster.
Whoa, rock and roll.
Up in there.
Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
Tour again?
Lame. Upper left corner. Or not corner, but in there.
New York. Lame. Back to skin.
When I get a chance, I'll pause it. There's something big going on with this game.
Twisted.
Tommy Pinball or Guns N' Roses table will be the choice. You do know that at the end of the month, Williams and Bally tables will no longer be a part of Pinball Arcade. And the only tables they're going to have on here is probably Stern and any other independent companies. But Williams and Bally will no longer be on here. So I don't know if I don't know who makes Tommy or who makes Guns N' Roses, but if it's Williams and Bally, it won't be on here anymore. So yeah, that kind of blows.
Yeah, this?
Gottlieb, that was the other one. Yeah, you're gonna be seeing Gottlieb tables on here. Yep.
Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
It's sad for Ballet or Williams or Tim. Yeah. Plus, it lets us players know that, hey, their tables exist. But
pitching.
Now that they no longer want to license their tables to Pinball Arcade, no one's going to know about them.
Metal Monster, Lightning Boom. Delmore.
Left.
Did you
want it? There we go. Nope.
Los Angeles.
Nice. Oh my God, I'm sucking like a vacuum. Single file down the middle.
I'm calling.
Yep.
Careful, the new guy dies first.
I got 100 tables on here and I keep getting the same one. Probably one of my more inconsistent tables. How I do varies wildly on here. Sometimes I do incredible, sometimes I do super poorly. Basically, this whole table centers around the left ramp.
I can speak.
Oh no.
Good bumpers, huh? That's a miracle. But the left ramp can be backhanded. Wasn't supposed to do that. Wow. Oh, I did that without draining. Another issue, I'll probably show you at the end of the game if I can remember to.
Now I see you.
Now she gets to watch me suck. Then I gotta make the left ramp another two or three more times. I'm turning back.
Yes. Yes. I'm losing it.
Or that one. Pretty boring, huh, hon? Oh. Never seen that before. There we go.
Partial optical link.
My god, two in a row. Yeah, I don't look any different from the last time you saw me, baby. What happened there? It almost looked like that ball literally went right through the flipper.
I'm losing it.
Is it? Left loop, that's where it was.
I'm losing it.
Not gonna happen though. Need that yellow flashing light needs to be up towards the needs to be down here where I can see it easier. Definitely not supposed to do that. Or that.
How do I look?
You look good. Machine complete and fully operational. Wow.
There's one. Gotta get the other one up there!
It does not compute.
There we go.
What's happening?
Now she's a full-blown chick. Same as before, get both of those balls up the left ramp. And after that, gotta get in here for to get score 1 billion.
Hi there.
My God, she's alive.
There's one. Nope. And got the jackpot. That was pure luck right there, too. I didn't mean to get that. I'm still focused on the left ramp. There we go. Should be up. I got screwed. Still couldn't get up there. I'm turning back.
I'm turning back.
Cut out. What? Whoops. To do that. Not supposed to do that either. When it goes out, it's supposed to go around here, not way over there. We're not hitting anything. There we go.
Partial optical link.
No, I'm not. I'm no longer getting the skill shot either.
Complete optical link.
Yes.
Get extra ball.
There it is. The last 7 or 8 times I saw you, honey.
Machine complete and fully operational.
Okay, there's one.
I feel strange.
Does not
compute. Let's throw it up there. Oh shoot, dead ball, there we go. Nope. There we go.
What's happening?
I'm having my period. I'm a woman now.
Hi there.
My God, she's alive.
All right, let's see if I'll flub this up. It's already in there.
I'm turning back.
Yeah. Not with a ball in your mouth, you can't.
We need shuttle launch.
Didn't know it did that. Doesn't show.
Mission control.
Overshot it. There it goes again. Yep, you're not supposed to be doing that. Oh, bad nudge. Was thinking one thing and the game did another.
Yes.
My God, I got it twice in a row.
How do I look?
You look good.
Just older. Yep. And that's exactly what I'm going to talk about too at the end of this game. I made a big complaint about this too a long time ago.
I feel
strange. Oh.
Does not compete.
There we go.
What's happening?
Long time no see, honey. Nice.
Yes. I'm turning back.
My God, she's alive, but not for long. Now she's the girl that wants you to stick a ball in her mouth.
I
I can speak.
Oh, no.
We need shuttle launch.
Well, didn't mean to do that. Third time it's done that.
How do I look?
You look good. Machine complete and fully operational.
Long, honey.
Yes.
Oh, shoot, that's the balls lit. Come on, get up there.
I feel
strange.
It does not compute.
There we go.
What's happening?
That's gotta take its toll on her body, man. Going from woman to robot to woman to robot to woman to robot.
Hi there.
My God, she's alive.
Maybe she's like a cat. She's got 9 lives.
Lock
There we go. Short. Pretty boring, huh, honey?
Wow.
As good as that is, Kitaro, I'll explain to you. Once this is all over, I'll show you an issue here. And the issue is actually with the high scores. Thank you, Kitaro, but just the dang fourth place, you have to score the 1 billion shot. And you saw what I went through. Even getting the option to get the 1 billion shot is completely random. So, yeah, that's, but I mean, it's the game's fault to me. I mean, you just saw what I did. I spent almost 20 minutes just to get 104 billion. But, to get, theoretically, just to get 1 billion points, I mean, these scores here, I broke the high score here in probably about 5-10 minutes. Half the time it took me to get 104 million, or probably took me 10 to 15 minutes to get 145 billion, or million, I mean. So, I think, the top score of getting the 1 billion shot should only be an option. It shouldn't be a requirement. Or make the 1 billion shot automatic. Like you lock 7 balls, lock 7 balls in a row, just get the 1 billion automatically. And I'd have to keep playing the big wheel, hoping to get lucky and the 1 billion shot is lit. So, that's a huge issue with this table. I gotta type something down. Let me do this. Whoa, wrong one. Okay. I'm gonna type something down in chat real quick. I'll be back in a sec. I'm gonna get me something to eat real quick.
having me some brownie bites. And unlike most other streamers, I have no qualms about eating while streaming. I mean, all I'm doing is snacking. I'm not bringing a full course meal, pot roast, potatoes, carrots, and having a big dinner right here, or anything like that. And yeah, to me that's kind of lame too.
And then I was on the case.
I beat the high score on this table once. Too bad the game crashed almost immediately afterwards.
And then I was on the case. Taxi. Most impressive.
Jackpot. Oh. Was not paying attention. Same game menus. Yeah.
Follow that cab. Which suspect does this belong to? Not bad.
Jackpot.
Jackpot. Get in the cab.
Oh. The elevator, right up the middle.
You've been practicing.
Jackpot.
Extra ball.
But yeah, usually, unless I'm wrong, usually, you get stuff on PC. Bring your stuff on console. Multi-ball.
Take a cab.
Come on, baby, come on. Tell me more about Victoria.
I've dug up some real dirt on Victoria. Like that all her husbands wind up dead.
Poor girl.
Hey, taxi.
Next one.
Free the Titan.
Good table right here. There is, however, one big drawback to it. And most probably don't mind, but me, I find it annoying.
Challenge me!
That's gonna get annoying fast. That target on the far right is very hard to hit. There it is. Got it.
Go for the tunnel.
Smart this time.
Found power one.
Nice. Straight down the kickback. Not quite. Let's try that again.
Found power two.
Found power two.
Also, the music gets good.
up the last Archer pinball, there's a long time. I have not seen a kickback on a pinball.
Oh, they did away with them, huh? Last I've long, this is the longest I've lasted on this table. I'd have been done by now. Table. One huge issue. Got all these little bumpers. Excuse me, these little bumpers here. If your shot doesn't go straight up in, it's gonna bounce off these things. And who knows where it's gonna end up.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Welcome to off-road racing. Take it away, Skull.
Shoot the ram and score big. Excellent. What a rush!
Table, but like I said, you're punished pretty heavily if your shots don't make it in.
What do you say, Skull?
They're just gonna ricochet off
shoot
these. Right ramp. It's a Zedon slingshot.
skydiving. Tell him how to do it, bonehead.
Shoot the skydive.
Hey, wait now. I've never done this before. Is my parachute on?
Where's my record?
Shut up and jump.
Okay, now, all shots are worth something. Red Arrow's jackpot. Let's go. Nice. This table, replays don't count for extra balls.
Welcome to racing! Take it away, Skull!
Shoot the track, win the race!
Smoke
it!
Got it.
Outstanding!
Cream up the middle.
What a driver!
Second place is the first loser.
Worst pinball ever with the comic book guy voice. The Simpsons Pinball Party? I don't know. Because Pinball Arcade doesn't have it. This will be a short one. For the orange targets, but apparently I keep missing.
Enemy
got it.
Deployed.
Hey, I got a kickback for all the good it does me. Left spinner is another honey shot too. You get a lot of points if you can do that. answer is what I was trying to do on the last ball. Just keep aiming for the spinner. So I gotta get the number 5 target. This is a waste of a feature right here. Kickback. It's hardly ever on. Yes! Ow. One of my favorite tables right here. But, one drawback I really have of this table, because the table itself is so multicolored, I have a very difficult time trying to find a good ball for it. I can't make any of them work. See, the big issue with, another issue with this game, the ball itself, the normal shiny silver ball, is not even shiny. It's basically black. I guess we can go with that one. But.
How you doing? Bonjour.
Get this 3 times. Get this 3 times. Get that red target 3 times. After that, get the ramp, and then the left spinner. Or left saucer, I should say.
Hey, lift it up.
Now for the ramp. Probably, one other drawback to this tape, to the music, is it gets repetitious. Especially if you suck at this table like I do.
Oh! Head for the mixmaster!
Oh! And I believe the shot can be backhanded. Reflex 3 is the green circle at the far left. Tough shot to hit. You practically have to launch at the very tip of your flipper. Got it anyway. Getting there's a skill shot up there too. Okay, now I gotta get the left saucer. After that, multi-ball. And I believe the left saucer can also be backhanded. There we go. Multi-ball, gotta get up the ramp some odd number of times, enough to get a jackpot.
Head for the mixmaster.
Should be jackpot. Yep. Another cool feature about this table is if you lose your multi-ball, you get double playfield till the end of the ball. So,
head
Damn. Ah. Oh. Rob. Okay. I think I've got off. Got all the red targets.
Hey, you're a dart.
Either the green circle on the far left or the right ramp. Trying to get the right ramp.
You're a dart.
Hey, how you doing? Going good.
You're a whip.
Straight down the middle. It says a lot more, but unfortunately, I couldn't get to any of it.
You will be interrogated.
Doctor Who? Can't remember the last time I got this table. But like I've said before, this table, like the show, goes over my head. So I kind of have an idea as to what you can do. Playfield X. I think if you keep getting this ramp over and over, it increases your playfield value. The idea is to keep that up as high as you can, and then you start scoring elsewhere. And I think like the 2016 version, if you make WHO, W-H-O, do that enough times, you get an extra ball. But that's pretty much all I know about this. Whoops. Was not paying attention.
I'm
trying to figure out where that shot is.
Thank you.
like I said. There we go. Almost found it. Basically, take down the drop targets. Preferably both banks, not just one of them. While it lasted.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and play.
Are you ready to play?
This is one of those tables where I could last at least an hour on.
You come! Stop the spine!
Ah, the Deadhead Family Album.
Dighead.
And plus, this one here is the edited version. In fact, oh, shoot. Yeah, I can't do it. I don't have all the goals on here.
Shoot the spider hole. alone. I'm warning you.
Watch the ball.
Ball one captured.
Yeah. In order for me to do that, I have to get all the goals on this table, which I haven't.
You come! Stop the spider!
Whoops! Should've done that.
Unreal! Jackpot! Hurry! I don't want to know what's in there.
Return of the Deadheads!
Right, ready version.
Shoot the left ramp!
Eyes of the Holy Beast! You've been practicing!
And multiball.
Hey, get up! What are you, dead or something? Watch this.
They cut that off. She's supposed to say, I'll get him up.
A thief in the coffin! Hey, that's me!
Jackpot is lit! Ooh, do it again.
Get scared.
Let's see how scared stiff you can get.
Turn on the stiff-o-meter.
This'll scare the pants off you. I hope.
Hair raising.
Have a free game.
In crawling. Excellent shot.
Time's gonna run out.
Nope.
it all over again.
Ball one captured. Man, I hate commercials.
Woo! I got you, Nick!
I hate frogs! Now! Head for the dead hen! Frog everywhere!
Oh, there's two.
Ball two captured. One more for multi-ball. Man, I hate commercials. Leave it alone! Shoot the lap ramp! Hurry!
Eyes of the Bally Beast!
Still gotta get that right ramp yet. Saw this commercial back in the 90s. I don't remember much about it though.
Who is she then?
Get an extra ball. Get it in there. Oh, jackpot! Hurry!
She'll sometimes say, oh, I'm having multiple jackpots.
Wow, you're pretty good at this.
Should be multi-ball.
Hey,
again.
Get up! What are you, dead or something? Watch this.
The thief in the coffin! Hey, that's me!
Oh, jackpot!
Nice. Gotta get the deadheads now. Still gotta. I still have yet to get the spider hole, too.
Fine tingling!
Pretty punishing if you don't make the ramps. Especially when it gets up in there.
I'm snapping! Now I'm getting mine going! Ooh, I scattered my belt!
Don't!
Don't stop now!
Aw, robbed! Supposed to go in there. There we go. Ta-da! Monster multi-ball, everything scores 1-0, I think.
Monster multi-ball!
So, you want to get everything into the bumpers.
Jackpot!
Yeah, jackpot!
Jackpot!
I've been playing this a while. I'm actually trying to get in that spider hole. Whoops. Not what I wanted.
I don't want to know what's in there.
There we go.
Look up!
Heading for the dead hen!
Eye of the Leaper!
Secret passage. Or maybe not. Don't surprise me. I think I saw I don't know the name of it, but I saw one of them, like, many years ago, back when I was a kid. I don't remember much about it, though.
The Monster Lab! Lock the ball!
Ball one captured.
Whoops. Nice.
The spell is cast. That was awesome.
That's one of my main targets. Trying to get that spider hole. Flashing pink arrow.
Return of the Deadhead! Eyes of the Bully Beast!
Now look what you've done. Puppies? Kitball? Rottweiler?
Werewolf. Arrow from the crate.
Get it in there. Yeah, jackpot. Quick, feed the crate.
Jackpot.
Hurry.
Hello? Okay, there it goes.
You come!
I see in your future. Oops, I better polish this thing. Ooh, do it again. Lock his lip! Ball two captured. One more for Multiball.
Ah, oh, just barely.
Man, I hate commercials.
Out.
Let's go! Frogs everywhere! Come on!
You've been practicing!
TX sector, that'd be mine. Actually be a toss-up between TX sector or Central Park.
Uh-oh. There's a bunch of scary sis.
Meathead!
A cow?
I've seen that one.
Are you dead or something? Watch this.
Oh, Bob's a real pinball. This is actually one of those tables that I used to play back in my late teens, early 20s. I played this one as it first came out back in the 90s. Working on, bud.
Awesome. Oh,
Hey there.
This is my favorite part of the movie. It's a crate. Quick! Hit the crate!
It's time to get scared, Steve!
Yeah. Might be cheaper, too.
Air raising!
There we go.
In crawling! Excellent shot! Pulse-pounding! Very nice!
One side and down the other.
That was awesome.
It might actually be cheaper.
Ooh, shoot again.
Might be cheaper to build your own.
I don't want to. Man, I hate commercials.
For this spider bolt. There we go.
Look up!
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Get to the laboratory!
Please. No more extra balls. I want to play other tables too. This table is almost as bad as Judge Dredd.
Man, I hate commercials.
Welcome to Funky Town!
Go, girl!
I'm a leaper!
Rock and roll, baby!
Let's boogie!
Get to the laboratory!
Okay.
Better be careful.
Rock and roll, baby. Look up. Get to the crate.
Smash those leapers.
Thank you, boy.
Thank you, boy.
Get to the laboratory! Hurry!
Very nice! Excellent shot!
Yep, the high score is mine.
Leave it. Man, I hate commercials.
Most of my points on my high score was gotten during a monster multi-ball. I didn't do so good this time. My score isn't as high. Thank you, Kitaro.
The spell is cast!
In and out. There we go.
You come!
Just not able to hit the broadside of a barn right now.
Shoot the left ramp!
Could try backhanding too.
Here's a bunch of scary sticks.
Airhead!
Whatever. I'm warning you.
Oh, sure, I get it now. Twice in a row, even.
Again!
Right, I got a cop and multi-ball extended.
my favorite part of the...
It's time to get scared stiff!
Yep. Well, since I can't hit the broadside of a barn, this boat here is gonna time out. Sorry, hon. Ball's slowing down for me. And apparently I can't make a simple shot now. There we go.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's twice. Probably third or fourth.
New York!
Tell me more.
New York, please.
Mother, please! Oh, Pooh. Unpleasant dreams.
Yeah, third. Okay, on to the next one.
Return to battle, soldier!
Just in, reports
too
are coming
long
in from all
roll.
Over the world. The Earth is under attack. An attack from Mars.
Get every available man.
Get the troops ready.
Or that one.
Nothing can defeat us.
No! Not our hot dogs! We gotta save the Statue of Liberty!
Get your hands off me! All
four of them!
We must build an atomic blaster!
Save me! Save me! Would you look at the size of that cow?
Watch out, man! They've got a big ol' bean! Excellent! Hey! They've got our stuff!
Right room, right ramp, right loop, should be total annihilation.
Take that, Martian! Blow the saucer out of the sky! Nobody messes with the USA!
Jackpot! Jackpot!
Right ramp, got it.
Jackpot!
Shoot for the super jackpot!
Left float, or left ramp. At least it gives you an audio warning when it moves.
No, no, no! Super jackpot! Oh, baby!
Use the atomic blaster, now!
Right ramp or a total annihilation.
Total annihilation! Woohoo! Super jet!
Nice. Bit of a ripoff, I'd say. Hits the bottom part of a slingshot and goes straight down the middle, that's a Xenon moment. It happens in Xenon all the time.
Germany
and extra balls.
Extra ball!
Possibly too.
It will never work.
Bumpers. Yep, you can backhand it.
Mamma mia! Save the town of Pisa!
Whoops!
Shoot again!
But this is also one of those games where I can play for at least an hour. Kind of like scared still. not gonna happen. Yep. That's my last four.
I buster you face, you ugly monster! Blow the saucer out of the sky!
Help! Oh, no!
That's twice now. There we go.
Extra ball!
Rock and roll, baby!
I see.
Every available man.
Get every available man.
Your cities will be destroyed.
Missiles locked on target.
Missiles on standby.
Or that one. Get up there. Well, these pinball devs sure do have a cow fetish.
Run away!
Rips lid. There we go.
Great shot!
Apple
Tower!
Watch out, man! They've
that
loop
should be a total annihilation. Let's just hurry up real quick.
Excellent!
Save me!
Right ramp.
Oh, thank you! Thank you!
Hit the right ramp.
Destroy
the stinking monster! There we go.
The total annihilation and best shot to hit are the loops. Buy us some time, you can get up there on the bumpers.
Look out! Martian!
Oh, almost. There you go. Martian multiple.
Get your hands off me! All four of them!
Gonna nudge that.
You some ugly marsh. Shoot again. Watch out, man! They've got a big old beam!
Aw, bad nudge. And it looks like we're attacking Mars. Basically have to hit the broadside of a barn 10 times. Which I seem to be unable to do. Left flipper.
Martians superior, humans pathetic. Ah! No, 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 no! Can't we just be friends?
I think you played this table before too, huh?
Oh, wow. I basically did that on accident.
No, 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 Super Jackpot! Super Jackpot! Super Jackpot!
Did it. God, I swear I already did that. Maybe not. Yeah. I'm just... That's screwy, man. I've done this once before already. Third or second? Except it's second. Oh, thank you, Guitaro. Yeah. This feature here, this here should be automatic. You shouldn't have to get all the goals on the table in order to get this option. Hell, this sucker would be, this would be super valuable in trying to learn how to try to learn the table, where to shoot and stuff. Up to the next one.
Judgment Day.
Played this one already. I sure as hell don't want to play this one again.
We need soldiers.
One of the worst tables right here. I only consider this table slightly better than Ripley's Believe It or Not because it's faster.
Got a new Skymark, a new battle plan. Gonna clean out the distance outlying Clendath to one planet at a time.
You. Straight down the middle. Okay, Guitaro, I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna restart my Twitch app. Cause the chat is now at the very bottom of the screen, so it's hard for me to see it. One moment.
Come on, you maggot! Move it!
Okay. Much better. Except for me. Bye, guys. Okay. Next one. Central Park. Difficult to... Yeah. And, this table here might take me a few tries, but, basically, the idea behind it, hit all these targets, every time you do that, the value goes up one. You want to get it all the way up to special, so that each time you take a bank out, it gives you an extra ball. But, it's just a matter of getting there. Nudging is mandatory on here. I'm getting there. Damn it. Really? Thank you. with the flippers, what you're aiming for is here and here. Have one extra ball per ball, and you can have up to 15 extra balls per game. Perfect. Got lucky. Nice. Not bad. So, here's my top. Or my top four, I should say.
Hey, let's party!
Elvira and the Party Monsters.
Hey, let's party!
above the ramps on here. They're very safe. If they go all the way up, they'll just go right back down to a flipper. You won't go down the middle or anything. Right ramp. Left and right ramp for a jackpot. There's my small. Now, in order to light the locks, you have to get all the rollovers up there. Basically, an advanced multiplier. This will be a short one.
Looks like rain!
Or the cellar.
The storm is coming. Return to your homes. The storm is over. All clear.
See, you can't backhand that.
Yeah, looky here.
Xbox One application. I think that's called a capture cart, I'm guessing, right? Right ramp. Almost. Extra balls lit.
The storm is coming. Return to your home.
Got it.
The storm.
Probably shouldn't have done that. Here. Okay.
Take cover now.
What I'm going to go ahead and do is I'm going to go on my chat box. At the risk of this game crashing, I'm going to go ahead and link it. Okay, and then, hold on. Alright. Okay, this, now the video should show up on my YouTube history. And then I'll go ahead and close the browser. And I think I crashed the game. Yup. Nothing I can do. Alright, so I'll just start it over. Good table, but like a lot of others, I don't last long on it.
Destroy Simba.
Basically hit the drop targets in order. ORBS. Oop, missed. If you do that, it becomes two ball multi-ball. Nope. Screw that up. Yep, I agree.
2x completed.
No biggie, Kitaro. If anything, it's mostly my fault because I have a bad memory. Once I shut down my stream, I close everything and your link along with it. There we go. There's the R. The R is next. Almost off. Damn it.
A
Okay, that basically locks a ball. Ours next. Oh, missed.
2X completed.
Do good a second time on here? We'll see. The kickback doesn't restart after every ball. Oh, gonna be a shorty.
Man overboard! Hit for the blinking light!
Sucks to be him. Sucks to be him. Good luck, buddy.
It's the boulder man! Get hold of him! Grab onto him!
Oh, gotta grab onto the ball first. And he's off to Davy Jones.
Get the extra ball!
It's gotta be the purple arrow on the far right corner. Okay, I'm gonna give this table another go. Reason being, if I could avoid shooting the ball over here, I should be all right. I basically have to keep the ball out of the bumpers. I have to now.
Anybody got a light?
I got flashlight.
Which way do we go?
Oh, keep trying to get in the upper deck. Rip off.
Class 2 River. Good going, partner.
Boy, these people just can't stay onto a damn ramp. Hell, I gotta get in the left whipper first. Let's try it again. Might have been too much. Oh.
Get the extra ball!
Might have been too much. Oh. Kill shot.
No way out!
Trying to hit the flashing arrow. Light water!
Light water!
Stay away from there.
Go away out!
Oh. Gotta stay out of there. Once again. Damn it! That's why, right there. It's like Pinbot. You get caught in the bumpers, half the time it's gonna go flying right off the outlane. Should we get close to Wet Willies?
Yeah!
Really? I can't even count how many times that my ball is drained that way. Bounces off, hits the bottom of the slingshot, and then goes straight down the middle. Many, many Zenon moments. Done better on this table. At least I lasted 5 minutes. Okay, let me out double. Okay, since I'm gonna be shutting down here in 15 minutes, normally I'd have to set this to 4-player, but this time, just what?
Game is Gumby and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the moment.
Twice now. It's like, damn if I do, damn if I don't.
See you at the next reunion.
I would break your puny body in two.
Championship Pub. Worst outlanes ever.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
90% of the time, if it goes over, it goes out.
Is the kid.
Relax, kid. You won't feel a thing for a week.
Are you talking about Smart Punch?
Punch his jaw!
You're as tough as a wallaby.
I am an awesome Aussie!
There is my Smart Punch.
Oh,
kid, flip! Faster! Way to go! You're ready to fight, kid!
My god, it didn't go out!
Jackpot!
Ladies and gents, stand under! Voices the kid!
That's what I like to see! Persistence!
I'll wait till his stamina is down almost nothing, and then use it. Man!
How'd that feel, mate?
Oh man, another hit registering.
You're as soft as a koala. Boy,
jackpot!
I finish him off. I am an awesome horsey.
Like I said, these outlanes are horrible. Probably about the last table right here.
Ooh, taxi.
Good one to do it with.
Ooh, taxi.
This should be pretty short. Nope. This is what you're aiming for. 25K of spot passenger.
Hey!
Much. We locked the ball.
Hey, I'm right back. Hey! You can do me right!
Well, good to know that you can backhand those.
Hey!
That didn't quite work.
Look out!
little game hiccup there.
Hey, Comrade
Taxi! Oh, no! Gotta relock the ball. Or not.
Hey!
And as of once, was it enough? Yeah, you take care too, bud. Thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, as well as anybody else who's here right now. But yeah, I gotta shut her down. I gotta get laundry going, plus gotta shower, shave, eat breakfast. Plus I'm visiting my mom here, or having lunch with my mom later on today too, so it's gonna be a fairly busy day today. I should be on later on tonight between 6 to 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time to play Path of Exile. But until then, take care, everybody. See you next time.